is Police Chief Jim Johnson and Baltimore County Public School Superintendent Dallas Dance. This morning, Dr. Dance and I started out on the first day of school in Baltimore County at 7 a.m. Visiting various schools, and we learned sometime this morning of an incident that took place at Perry Hall High School. The police chief will give you details of the particular incident, and Dr. Dance will also give you a little background upon the school system's response. I just want to offer reassurance to everyone that the police department has the situation well under control. It was an isolated incident involving one particular individual, and it was a random act of shooting. The chief will give you more details on that. The school system acted properly, was able to move the children out of harm's way immediately, and according to an established protocol, the students have all reacted in an appropriate and responsible manner. I do want to give great recognition to the school faculty, who also responded in an appropriate way, and really without their action more harm could have occurred. There was a school police officer, a Baltimore County police officer, who was on the scene as per standard protocol every day of the school year. The suspect was immediately apprehended. He was also a student at this school. It's a difficult world we live in today, and I kind of hoped that Baltimore County would be immune from this type of activity, but apparently we're not. I do just want to reassure all of the parents and citizens of Baltimore County that our police have acted in a terrific fashion, as did the school system. And I commend their efforts and what they've done here.
All right, that, of course, was County Executive Kevin Kamenetz sharing his remarks on the situation at Perry Hall High School, recognizing the high school and faculty and commending them for their response. Of course, this is inciting reaction across the state. We're hearing now from Governor Martin O'Malley issuing a statement, as it appears here. Today, on this first day of school for many students in our state, we've suffered a senseless act of violence. I'd like to thank the teachers and administrators for their courageousness, or for courageous and self-saving actions.